settings now. I have the R-Factor 2 with the Samsung Odyssey VR. I have the post-processing on medium, and these are the settings that you're seeing. Circuit detail low, all the other details on full, and texture filter maxed out. Special effects full, shadows medium, soft particles high, raindrops medium, which didn't apply in this particular scenario. All the reflections on high, and stable horizon on low. Video resolution, I don't know, iPhone 50. Weird. Okay, level 2 anti-aliasing. And that is it. And of course, watch the video, watch the race that precedes this, and you'll notice the high FPS even with these pretty baller settings, actually. So it seems like R-Factor 2 is actually designed better for a Windows mixed reality headset than it is for the Rift. So that's actually good news. So let me know what you think in the bottom. I'm out.
7, 8.